question is basically, what do I like or dislike about our AV department, our program, and what would I change so that the freshmen don't have the same experience as we had? I think all together, we have a pretty good program. Although there are obviously things that some of us don't like, most of us don't like. The main thing I would say that I'm definitely trying to change, which I understand through a bunch of cuts, it's a little hard to change, is the lockstep. Part I don't understand about that is we're all one university, same budget program, we get civil and petroleum aren't lockstep, so why are we all the ones that are lockstep? I think that hurts more of the students than anything. I understand the professors do want to do their research, but at the same time, without the students here, you might be getting paid to do more research, you might not have the income, but all the tuition. One thing I do like about the program is that it is very broad. I do like the fact that we get a little bit of every subject included in UME. I know some of the guys who are at UME right now are saying that they don't go into details about as much different subjects as we do here. I don't think they have the manufacturing process class that we have here, which I really like. With that being said, though, I don't like how theoretical we tend to get in some of our core classes. I think we should have more hands-on experience, as well as a theoretical part, but a little bit more concentrated on how we're going to do this in the future, more than just what you're going to do. So that would be what I would change, what he was saying. Any questions?
What do you think about the computer programs that we use?
Question is, what do I think about the computer programs? I think we need to be taught how to use them a little bit better instead of just teaching ourselves. I do understand we have the tutoring, like for example for MATLAB, I'm not sure if we have tutoring for our level, I've never heard of it being done. I know for example for systems, we were supposed to go to MATLAB tutoring, and there was like six of us who showed up at the CAT lab like three or four times it was supposed to be going on, and no one was there doing it. They walked in like 20 minutes late, they didn't see anybody walk back out. However, I have heard other guys go to it, and it's very beneficial. I do think that we should have someone in the field of engineering teaching a MATLAB class rather than just make printer go over the same thing to which memorize and no one knows anything about. Also, the 20 sim program will have you, which we can get a little bit more instructional in rather than just what we'll have. Like, here it is, we're not using ourselves. I like them, but I wish they'd spend a little bit more time instructing us on how to use it or actually teach us things we need to know instead of just showing us generics. Any other questions?